Dashboards in Salesforce don't automatically refresh. You have a couple of options. You can schedule a refresh, or you can manually refresh by clicking the refresh button. And that will pull in the latest data and will give you the date and time of the data that you're viewing now. Now, you can subscribe to a dashboard and schedule the frequency. You can set that to daily at a certain time. And so in a lot of orgs, I've seen them run that at 12 midnight, for end of day, start of the new day, etc. And you can receive new emails to be emailed to you with the results of that dashboard refresh by checking this checkbox here. And then as well, you can add other recipients to the subscription, but you want to make sure that it's saved in a shared folder. This is in a private folder right now. But by clicking save, this dashboard will refresh each night at midnight in this org for me. I won't receive an email because I've selected not to receive it, but you can do that if you would like. If you found this Salesforce tip helpful, be sure and like this video. Leave a comment if you would. Subscribe, hit the bell, etc. You know the routine. And I'll see you next time in the cloud.